What's up, guys? It's been here, and welcome back to another video where today, me and a couple of my friends are going to be watching Alice in Borderlands Season 1 in one day. We did something similar like this back in the middle of summer when we were watching Stranger Things. We went up to Season 3, we only saw one episode of Season 4, and then we kind of never did it again. But then everyone kind of watched it. We just need to catch up. Oscar has to be the one that has to catch up. But besides that, we're caught up. So I decided to do something similar with a different show, Alice in Borderlands, which I have already completed the series. I actually watched the first season all the way back when it came out, and the second season was just recently. And I thought it was a good show, especially how it ended. So I decided to get a couple of my friends to watch it with me and see how they'll like it. So far, it's pretty much the same people that you saw the first time, just that we have another person with us, which is Angel. I think he was supposed to go with us the first time, but couldn't. And like I said, based on the title of the video, this is day one since we did got to season one completely. Day two, we'll try to complete the entirety of season two, and then that'll be it for the series since it's based on the manga. There is no continuation after how it ended. It's the end of the same type of way. Obviously, some days were removed or altered, but it still ended the same type of way. Anyway, that's all I'm gonna say. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy the vlog.
Logan Paul videos.
That's right here.
Alice in Borderlands?
Yeah.
Yep.
We're not starting it yet, so.
What is he blowing again?
Oh no.
Alright, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Simplistic. Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be reviewing
Simplistic?
Raise user group products.
Okay, I've actually tried Feastables, and they're good.
Huh?
Feastables are actually pretty good.
Feastables.
Yes.
The candy bar.
What's that? Mr. Beast's chocolate bar.
Oh, alright.
I did also try Prime Hydration. I'll be honest.
Thank you so much, Mr. Beast, for sponsoring today's video and today's birthday.
And let's say a quick word from our sponsor, Raid Shadow.
Ouch.
Oh!
Why do you
stuff
so loud, bro?
I don't know. Hey, everyone's here now.
Everyone is here.
Everyone's coming. Everyone came.
Okay.
That's
right. Hey,
you got your own breakfast as well?
Yeah, you too?
Yeah.
You got your own Disney breakfast. Am I the one that ate breakfast before?
So it's been like, what? How long?
What's up, Brett?
So good shit.
Look at that workout, buddy.
Everyone do 10.
Drop it, give me 10. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. No, they haven't. 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. One more. Let's go. Let's go.
I think.
What are we watching?
Wow. This is
my kind of show.
One third versus half a supermodel.
So why?
What's the bum be like? First of all, close your eyes.
So it's the uncensored version on Pornhub.
No one registered.
They did.
Dead or alive? Hey yo, what?
Play that game.
Dead or alive?
You played the game before?
How are you still alive, bro?
Thank you, Mr. Beast, for this.
Thank you for Mr. Beast. They sponsored this entire game. They're actually in the Mr. Beast challenge with no restrictions.
Headass.
For making this happen, we're so thankful.
Thank you for Feastables as well. Also for Mr.
Yeah.
Man, just donate me $1,000, please. Thank you. That'll be very helpful.
Oh, that's right. This doesn't enjoy the time. This one is a
Coming out with a new album in 5 days.
The Dawn. Wait, that's already.
Don F. has already been used.
What's the dog doing?
Yes, that's the new album.
Speaking of, we're in their game room, by the way. Angel's game room, you know. Look at all the controllers. They got the static. Look at all the fucking pops. But anyway, we're up here because we're going to continue watching.
We're probably gonna get out of here because Angel's parents don't want us here.
I believe so.
I believe so.
And I don't think we're ever gonna be allowed to come back here.
We're already making a mess here. Noises, actually.
Someone's sleeping up here, surprise, apparently. And yeah, they already hate us.
So, leave a comment down below if you think we're gonna come back here or not.
But we're most likely gonna be at his house. Most likely, because I don't think your parents.
That much stuff, I'm honest.
Because I'm gonna be honest, I don't think your parents are gonna like us coming back here.
Well, we don't trash the place.
We're never coming back here.
Listen, as long as they don't.
Damn it. Unless we don't break this guitar.
We gotta get out. We can't look at his password. Or steal his Netflix account.
All right,
what if I just record? No, I'm not turning.
Hey, everyone record.
But while we're waiting, look at the TV.
At AOL. Oh no, that's the email.
Also, I want you to touch the static of the TV.
I know.
Nostalgic.
Of course.
Why does that make this feels nostalgic? I was. Nothing.
Damn it.
I think you need to rub it all over the TV. Just keep it rubbing. Just rubbing. Who's calling on Discord? Still nothing.
You?
You know that Naruto show?
It's also like Oscar will be the ring bearer.
なんでずるい？確かに。しかも結構野菜も腐ってた。まだ人が消えてそんなに立ってないの
に。You understand? You're like...
Yep.
時間の経ち方が普通と違うのか。よくわかんないけど。
パブロ、どうゲンキサイズ。
私たちの間で人が消えたタイミングがバラバラだってことは確かよね。俺たち
トイレの
中に
入り
す
ぎまし
たね。人が消えた。
Let's go go around their back.
I don't like that type of thing. What?
Okay, that's
actually pretty good. Okay, that's cool.
Shoot
the light,
man. Shoot the light. Shoot the light.
I'm going
to keep it up. What
are you doing?
It was fun.
It was
fun. Ship over bitches.
Salute.
Woohoo! Everyone's fun!
Angel, you can go downstairs now.
Again?
Karume, Shota, どこにいる?
Basically, the wolf is the one that's suffering.
No!
うっせえよ。 Karume!
I swear to God.
バカみたいな騒いだよ。
He's fucking
crazy. You have to do it.
Thank you. You and your friends,
actually. Bro, yo, he's actually got us.
That was the perfect timing, bro.
I like how this is supposed to be an emotional scene.
Everybody's laughing.
Yeah,
bro. What, the Nikes?
Yo. No, not the Nikes. Where's Nikes?
Let me get those.
You don't need them no more.
He's dead.
He can take them now.
He dead. So.
She dead too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're all dead. Bro.
He's the only one alive.
Yeah, three of them are dead.
Too bad.
But the dogs came into play. We got a ghost and then there's Bruce. Kind of looks like my dog.
Yours?
Yeah.
You have a dog as
well? Yeah.
Bruce, come here.
I heard the Naga spill one.
I think I know why they're chasing after me.
Why?
Do a sugar! And do a literal no heart.
Yeah. Like you.
No, I don't have one.
So what's your thoughts on the beach?
Huh?
Your thoughts on the beach? The beach.
Huh?
Like where they're at. The lyrics about the beach, so your thoughts.
Kind of late.
At the
same time,
this is one thing. It's too much of one
thing. It's too much of a good
thing. Yeah.
Yeah. What about you, dog?
Like
a cult. That is literally is a cult. But yeah, no, no, no. Why don't we wear cult at first?
Like, it's a Toronto, it's more like a head type.
Hey! That guy!
No stop.
Hey.
Oh, he's still alive?
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you, I got that one.
This man's about to rape someone. Really?
Oh no!
What the fuck? Okay, we're just not gonna, we are not gonna show that on YouTube.
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, fuck you.
So welcome to my stand-up comedy show. I am your host, Esteban Cadena, or known as Martin Huber.
Just get to the point.
y'all want a topic or what do you want?
Clowns.
Hey. Talk about how to get bitches.
Oh,
oh man.
So, you see, I got no gay. So, I don't have experience, but Eric on the audience, he actually does. And
it
failed 5 times. And
oh, see, me personally.
First thing I wonder what's why, but just me.
Hey.
And we got a special guest, Brian.
I was expecting a clap. Okay.
Woo!
You're actually not worth it.
So, are we gonna talk about how to get bitches?
No, we're not doing that.
We're not doing it.
Go back to your seat.
Go back to your country!
Actually, no,
what are you talking about? This is my country, motherfucker.
Right, so today we're going to talk about the time that I rubbed
American.
My jeans.
What?
I ripped my jeans. Oh, boy.
You rubbed your cheeks?
Ripped.
Oh.
Yeah,
ripped.
Oh.
No.
You rubbed your cheeks?
The jean ripper.
So what happened was, me and a couple of my friends, Frank, Alejandro, and Andy, decided to explore in the abandoned hospital. And, first there was a window. I couldn't get up originally. And then some random dude said, tell us to get out. And we thought it was the cops, so we ran. And then went over the fence and that's where I put my pants. And just to find out it was never a cop in the first place, what the fuck?
Visa is an
fuck it, we're saying
this video is sponsored by Visa, by the way.
I can't say too much. There's some kids in the audience. Sorry, Angel.
I respect.
You respect? Yeah, it was just a picture. Looking nice, but...
What was the picture about?
You can't say it.
I can't say it, man. There's kids.
For legal reasons, that's a joke.
But I didn't answer that because I had other better things to do, like hanging out with Esteban.
Wait, what?
Sigma.
Hey, Eric.
Eric's turn.
Eric's gonna sing for us.
Wait.
You're sing for us.
Yeah, you're gonna sing for us, man.
Eric's gonna sing. Come on, Eric, sing.
Okay. That's a little too loud.
Okay, I guess.
But it's good. It's cool, I guess. Cause I love you.
Very fucked up.
But tonight I'm gonna chill out. Let me tell the truth. Let me tell the truth. Yeah, you know what I'm thinking. Say it in your eyes. You hate that you want me. And when you cry, you're scared to be lonely. Especially in the night, I'm scared that I'll miss you.
Come on, baby.
I don't want to say it. I try to find a sign to put us apart. It ain't working, cause you're perfect. And I know that you're worth it. I can't walk away. Even though we're going through it, and it makes it
oh, brother, okay. This guy's nice!
I paid money for $50.
Try to get to you. talking to the moon. Do you ever hear me calling? Cause every night I'm talking. So try to you.
Too young, too dumb to realize that I should have bought you flowers and held your hand. Should have gave you all my hours when I had the chance. Thank you to everybody, cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man.
You're kidding, he didn't just say what I think he did, did he? And Dr. Dre said nothing, you idiot.
Dre
dead, locking your basement. Feminist woman love and chicka 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him, look at him walking around, girl, you know what it is. You know who, yeah, it's all cute though. I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worries, so what's the goal?
That's all I can do is a hook.
TV and just let loose. But can it's too cold for talking and humping and mid-roof bumping your lips. My bones are in your lips and I'm lucky we might just give you a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them to not know what a woman's hilarious is. Of course they don't know what intercourse is. By the time they hear fourth grade, they got Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cannibals. But if we hump dead animals and antelopes, and there's no reason to mad can.
I'm the real shit. All your mother's in the shit. Just maintain it. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up.
I'm still shady. Yes, I'm the real shit. Just maintain it. So one thing you please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Will Smith don't got a cuss in his traps. So regular. Well, I do so. Fuck
him. Fuck you too.
Think I give a damn about the grass. How your bed can't even start. And on standing with him, what if we gonna run it real? Why you guys can just lie to get me here so you can sit with here next to Britney Spears? Shit, Christina Aguilera, I better switch my chair.
So, I'm the real shit. All you want to do is just maintain it. Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. I'm still shaking. Yes, I'm the real shit.
Morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see at all. Even if I could, we will all be great. Put your picture on the wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad.
It's not so bad at
home. Here, spend the rest of my days here. Oh, 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 oh. Por eso esperaba con la carita empapada que llegaras con mis rosas para mí. Porque ya sabes que me encantan esas cosas, que no importa si es algo no soy así. Ya no me parece mentira que se escape de mi vida, imaginando que vuelves a pasarte por aquí. Que se escape de mi vida, imaginando que vuelves a pasarte por aquí. Donde los viernes cada tarde, como siempre, la esperanza dice que tal vez es así. Yo siempre empiezo a pensar.
Y Your skin feels so super strong and look at my
poster. Hace mucho tiempo le hago el caso al corazón. Y pasan los días, meses pensando en tu
dolor.
Ha llegado el tiempo para usar la razón. Y antes que sea tarde, puta madre. Antes de que salga eso,
vamos por
hacer siempre no pierda el control. Nada más seremos dos, tú y yo
cariñando. No, he tenido el tiempo sin decir un adiós. Y solo no.
Mírame con esos ojitos lindos. Y con esos ojos tan bien. He vuelto a nacer.
Hace tiempo que no
me agarro a nadie de la mano.
Dame, dame.
Hace tiempo que no envío buenos días, te amo. Pero tú me tienes enredado y me volví, iba por mi camino y me perdí. Mi mirada cambió cuando tus ojos vi. Bye bye al oscuro, ni me despedí. Yo no te busqué.
No te he visto en 6 meses.
Quiero llevarte a nadie, solo me dejo de ir tu sonrisa. Y del lunar cerquita de tu boca.
Venga tu madre.
Esa loquita. Pero baby, como tú no hay otra.
No, regalarte una
quiero
rosa.
Regalarte girasoles. Y para la playa y buscarte caracoles. Cuando estoy contigo yo no miro el rol. Vamos a bailar 200 canciones.
Sin parar, YouTube, Carole. Curso de aquel día.
Como si fuera hoy. Baila como ella.
Ni siquiera me controla. Coca.
Recuerdo toda
vida. La vez que la besé. Estuvo bien rico. Fue mi primer amor.
Hay algo más inexplicable como su mirada, inigualable
como la frontera
que me cela
y trata de disimular que no está mal.
Voy a cuidarte todas las noches. Voy a amarte sin reproches. Te voy a extrañar en la tempestad. Y aunque existan
mis razones
para renunciar,
no hay nadie más.
Perdóname, Karen.
No hay nadie más. No quiero a nadie más. No hay nadie más. No hay nadie más.
Ya, perdóname, Karen. Te quiero también, güey.
Aquí damos un
paso. Pero me pasas por el pensamiento. Y todavía preguntas si te quiero. Ay, es que no ves. Toda mi vida tan solo depende de ti.
Instrumental.
Ahí viene la parte chida.
It's a sword, but it's not bow ready, so. Alright, we went back to the show, by the way.
Thank you, Mr. Beast, for the karaoke.
I like how that's like the ongoing joke we have this entire day.
Sponsoring of the karaoke machine, the speaker actually.
Sponsorship.
Thank you, Mr. Beast, and don't forget to send me $1 million.
Thank you, Mr. Beast, for this Zelda.
I'm not splitting shit. Now,
thank you to Shopify for sponsoring this video. If you want to buy something, use Shopify.
Shopify.
Yo, we each get $100,000.
I was hitting on that girl for the whole time. The fuck?
Yeah, it's the guy.
It's the guy the whole time?
Yeah. Oh,
no way.
Wait, that was the guy the whole time?
Yeah, the girl with dreads is the guy.
Yeah. Oh, I knew that.
What do you mean with that?
Nah,
I know I did.
Rewind the video. Someone said a girl or something sexual. Like, we have to search that for it.
Angel? Cats. Yeah, it's one of those.
Cats.
Me though, I'm fine.
What I'm gonna use is that?
Did she get plastic
surgery? When I go to Japan, bro?
Did she get plastic surgery?
Yeah.
You can't tell from the guy, girl.
They all look the same.
So, Angel, you're coming out now?
They all the same.
No.
Inside, you all bleed the same!
What the fuck?
So technically, I'm hitting a boy instead of a girl.
Yes.
Cool.
Well, for my character, the one I'm trying to get, yeah, she's a girl the whole time. So,
they all the same, though. I'll go
her. Wait.
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
He's dead! Did he actually die?
Nah, he's alive.
Oh,
nah.
He's alive, bro.
Why? Because he represents you?
He
the rapist?
Yeah.
It was too cold, so he
did you hear what I said?
What?
Yeah, I thought you heard what I said. That's a joke.
No, I didn't. But I said something bad.
Who come? Or just
said yeah. Who the fuck is that guy?
That's the guy that looks like a girl.
You like that?
I was the only one to figure that out. I would have figured that out too.
What?
Are you zooming on me?
Yes.
I would have figured out the killer.
For real?
Yeah.
How?
Remember the brand name?
Huh?
The brand name
from
Family Guys.
Oh.
And he's the reggaeton.
We're gonna get copyrighted already. And now you have.
Oh.
The Ten of Hearts. I have it right here with me, actually. Well, it's his, too. But I have it right here. You're gonna see the person behind the game.
Her the whole time?
Yeah.
Whoa!
How's it going, with doggies? Officially ended.
Woo! We're pretty thankful.
Stop the episode.
Thank you for watching.
All right, Angel. So fucking loud.
Angel, what
turn it off.
I'm having a seizure right now.
What's the remote? Oh shit, he's dead. Is this one?
This one?
Yeah. That's a Borderlands season 2, everyone, but we're not doing that today.
Yes, not today.
But we have finished season 1. Congratulations, you've made it.
Hey yo!
That?
Scott
Pilgrim? But
no, go back!
What's your thoughts?
Dude, that's a lot to process. Especially since I couldn't hear the last 20 minutes.
Oh.
Oh, bro? But I feel like...
She was crazy, bro.
She was crazy. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm excited for the second season. But I'm still like... I need you to explain me...
A bit more.
What the fuck is going on?
You get more explanation in season 2.
You heard this motherfucker? you heard this motherfucker?
Who do you want for? You got any thoughts?
No, I don't.
My thoughts?
Yeah.
It was good. I don't know, right? There were some scenes that were really good. Some of them were really strong, but like some of them were weak. I'll give it a 7.5 out of 10.
Okay, so I didn't find the series pretty interesting, but I like the scenes, I guess, like the background, like how they film this show is actually pretty good.
Cinematography. So,
yeah, that.
Right?
Cut it out.
Okay.
So,
bro, are you serious?
So the lady, hey,
no more quizzes.
So the lady in the black dress is behind everything.
Yeah.
No wonder she's fine.
Hey,
la cámara.
Si te hago todo lo que tengo.
Es pura gente sin talento. Ya mejor dedícate a otra cosa. ¿Qué?
¿Estás grabando?
Simón. Acuérdate de tu ex.
No.
No. Ya, no llores, bro.
¿Eh?
No llores.
No, bro.
¿Cómo se llama esa canción?
Es la de Life for You, bro.
¿Neta?
Sí, bro.
¿Tampoco?